Assalamu alaikum. Mediaket shows you in this tutorial how to configure the D-Link DSL-2750U modem as a router, how to secure Wi-Fi, how to change administrator password, and how to open ports for servers, applications, and games. Please be attentive, it's easy. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1, and hit Enter key. Type here, username, admin and default password, admin. Don't forget to change it at the end of the modem configuration. And click on Login button. Click on Setup Wizard button. Click on Next button. Check this box to automatically synchronize with Internet Time Server. Select your country time zone. Click on Next. Select WAN access type by checking DSL. Select protocol over Ethernet. Set encapsulation mode by selecting LLC. You enter here the VPI and VCI of your internet service provider. In my case, my ISP is JWeb, VPI, 0 VCI, 38. Type here the username and password for internet connection, provided by your internet service provider. If you are not sure, ask your ISP. Beware to errors. Click on Next button. To enable the Wi-Fi, check this box. And give a name of your choice for your wireless network. Check WPA2PSK box for best security level. Enter your wireless security pre-shared key. Use a strong password composed of letters, numbers and special characters. This is very important. Click on Next button. Enter here the current password or the default password, admin. Type here your new password of your choice. Confirm your new password by typing it again. Click on Next. And finally, click on Apply button to save changes. Port forwarding, or how to open modem ports for application servers and games. Click on Advanced menu. Click on Port forwarding left menu. Click on Add button. Click on drop-down menu and select your application server or your game. If your application or game is not in the list, you can manually add it by checking Custom Server. Type here your game or application name. Type here your local IP address. It is necessary to know the ports used by the applications or games that you want to configure. Each application or game has its own ports. In the first row, select TCP protocol, and in the second row, select UDP protocol. And finally, click on Apply button to save changes. We have finished. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, click on like and subscribe. Mediaket shows you how to change the DNS servers in D-Link DSL-2750U modem. Type the following IP and hit Enter key. Type here, username, admin, and default password, admin, and click Login. Click on Advanced menu. Click on DNS submenu. Check use the following DNS server addresses. Here, we have used the Google DNS servers. Primary DNS server, 8.8.8.8, and secondary DNS server, 8.8.4.4. You can use other DNS servers that we have listed on the right, and there are more. Click on Apply button. Click on Log out to exit. We have finished. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Assalamu alaikum. Mediaket shows you how to backup and restore your D-Link DSL-2750U modem configuration. First part, how to create a backup file of your modem configuration. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1, and press Enter key. Type here username, admin, and default password, admin. Type your password if you have already changed it before, and click on login. Click on management. Click on backup settings button. Check save and click OK to save your backup file. Create a new folder in your desktop, where you want to save your configuration backup file, and rename it. For example, use your modem router model name. In our case, the modem model name is D-Link DSL-2750U. Click on Save to finish. The modem configuration file has been saved successfully. If there is a problem, we can restore the modem configuration from this backup file. Second part, how to restore a backup file of your modem configuration. Connect to the modem as it showed in the first part. Click on Management. Click Browse button to select backup file. And, open the folder where you save the backup file. Select config.xml file. Click Open. And click on Update Settings button. Please be patient, this will take a moment. The modem configuration has been successfully restored. We have finished. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.